My lord, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present the work of a woman whose individuality and sense of color have put her in a class of her own. Her extravagant use of materials and designs have women who wear her dresses realize their artistic value 10 years later. Ladies and gentlemen, Zandra Rhodes.
I think it's very important what we're doing here for Africa and for fashion and for music.